Good morning, students. Today we are going to start exercise 2.4. You will do this exercise in books only. So question number 1 of exercise 2.4 is write the number names for the following numerals. We have also done these type of questions or number name in previous exercise also. So first is this 4047. So before starting, first I will write down the place value chart. This is ones, places, tens, hundred and thousand. So now this is 4000. This is zero, so I will not read out 4047. So how we will write in words? F O U R 4000 47. Next we have 8765. Same places, ones, tens, hundred and thousands. So 8765. So here it come EIGHT 8765. Next we have at ones place we have 4, 5 at tens place, 6 at hundred place and 9 at thousands place. So again this is 9654. 9654. Write in words, N-I-N-E, 9654. Now I have done A, B and C part for you. D, E, F, G is your homework. Question number 2 of exercise 2.4. In question number 2, we have to write the numerals for the following number names. Number names are given like this. We have to write the numerals for this. So, A part is 4,984. 4,984. 1,000 ke saath kya hai? 4. So we will write at 1000 place 4. Now 100 we have 900. So we will write 9 at 100 place. 4900. 4900. Next we have 84. So tens or ones place mein aayega 84. Next B part we have 2500. 2503. So 1000 place mein kya aayega? 2 is with 1000. So at 1000 place 2 will come. 2000 and 100 place we have 5. 2500. 2500. So 2500 and 3. That means your tens place is 0. So at tens place we will write 0, 2500, 3, 3 at ones place. Next C part, 6296, 6296. So here 6 at 1000 place. 6000, then 100, at 100 place what will come? 2 will come at 100 place. So 6200 then 96. 6296. One tens in ones place mein kya aayega? 96. So D and E is your homework. Now question number 3. Write the numerals for the following in your notebook, but you will do in book. First we will write down the place value chart here. Ones, tens, hundred and thousand. Right? Now we will write for this. Our A part is 7031. 7031. So what will come at 1000 place? 7. Because this is 7000. Then we have 31. That means there is no 100 place. That means 0 will come at 100. 7031. Next, at tens and one place, we will write 3131. So this is 7031. Next, we have 5054. 5054. Again, you can see in this question also 100 place is missing. So again, in 100 place, we will write 0. And we will use the same place value chart. I am not writing the place value chart again. You can write what students here. So you have 5054. So 1000 place mein kya aayega? 5054. That means 100 place mein again 0 and then 54. C part. 2857. 2857. So at 1000 place what will come? 2000. Then at 100 place we have 8. So we will write 8 here. 2000. 2 at 1000 place. 8 at 100 place. Then ones and tens in ones place we have 57. So we will write 5757. So this is your numeral for the following number names. D, E and F part is your homework.